What's good, everybody out there in YouTube land? Your boy DJ Too Legit here, and today we're going to be doing something very interesting. I have an Electro Voice ELX200 18-inch powered subwoofer, and I'm about to modify it to make it more powerful. Let me give you a little backstory on how this happened. There's a local club here who had four of these things, and three of them stopped working. Now, we don't have any electronic repair shops in my town anymore, so I offered to bring the subs home and check them out for the club owner, and he agreed. One of his subwoofers actually still worked. He was just sending too much signal through it and it was clipping, so that one was good. The other two, one of the subwoofers needed to be switched out because it was damaged, and the other one, it needed a new woofer and an amp. So anyway, he ended up giving me the one that needed a new amp and subwoofer because he didn't want to pay for that. So what I did was I ordered the new subwoofer and I switched it out. And what I discovered was it was way more powerful than the one that comes with the original subwoofer. It was almost twice as loud. So I thought to myself, the one that he gave me, I'm gonna fix it myself. Put a new amp in it, put a new subwoofer, and then I'll have a backup powered sub, because one thing I do like about these subs is they are very lightweight. As you all know, I own the KS118 sub, and it's 105 pounds, something like that, where these subwoofers are only 66 pounds. So that's a big difference. So first off, I want to show you the woofer that comes inside the subwoofer. This is it right here. And it's very, very lightweight, and it's actually a pretty cheap subwoofer. Cheaply made. It's just very cheap, and I didn't realize that until I got the new one. And the new one is so much more heavy duty and powerful. So let me show you the new subwoofer. It's still in a box. Let's do a box opening right now. So here's the new subwoofer, and I'm telling you right now, this sucker is heavy, man. Oh, it weighs so much more than that other one. And the back here, the cone, man, you can just feel the difference in quality. It's a huge upgrade to the woofer that comes with it. I'm gonna weigh the other woofer, and I'm gonna weigh this one, and let's see what the difference is. Okay, I got my trusty scale here. Let's put the old woofer on here. And it says 13 pounds. So the old woofer is 13 pounds. And man, it feels so light. Now we're gonna put this new one. Let's see what it weighs. 21 pounds. 21 pounds. I told you, it's a big difference. So 13 and 21, that's an 8 pound difference. This one weighs 8 more pounds, and I'm telling you, you feel it as soon as you pick it up. It's heavy, and the cone on it, man. And this one is rated at 1800 watts. I don't know what this one is, maybe 1200, I guess. So now I'm gonna go ahead and install this and the new amp into the subwoofer. Now, one thing you'll notice is that the ends of the wires to connect to the subwoofer are this type here. However, this type doesn't work on the new subwoofer, so I'm gonna have to cut this metal part off, strip this down, and then stick the actual wire into the new subwoofer, because that's the way it works, kind of like a car speaker. So let me do that now. Okay, and I got the wire stripped down. Now I can insert it into the new woofer and mount the speaker. All right, I got both wires tightly connected. Now it's time to just screw the woofer back to the case. Okay, now I got all the screws in there, but I don't have them tight because I noticed when I did this the last time, when you tighten the screws too much, it's hard to get all the screws in. So just put them in a little bit, and once all the screws are in there, then you tighten them up at the end. So now we'll tighten them up. All right. The new woofer is inside, so now I'm gonna put the grill on. Now we can go ahead and secure the grill to the cabinet. The thing about this is the screws that come for the grill, you have to use an Allen wrench for the screws. And now we're all done. And that was the hardest part. Now to part two, we're gonna install a new amp to the backside of this subwoofer. Something else I wanna mention to you guys is I installed casters on the bottom of my subwoofer. This does not come with casters. However, I like casters on a subwoofer. It just makes things so much easier to move around to me. Even though the sub only weighs 66 pounds, but now that I have a new woofer in there, we're going to add 8 more pounds, so that'll be 66 plus 8, 74 pounds, which still, in comparison to my KS118, is much, much lighter. So here's the new amp. And this is what it looks like. And as you see, it's not very big at all, but it's a super, super easy install. We've just got two connectors right here, this red one and this black one, and then screw it in and we're good. All right, let's connect these wires. This one goes here. And then this one goes right up here. There we go. So now I've got all my wires connected. So then, place it up here, and once again, these use the same screws as the grill in the front, so we have to use an Allen wrench. All right, and I'm all done. Got it mounted in there. So here it is, ladies and gentlemen, my newly souped up ELX200 18-inch subwoofer. I'm telling you, when I did my friends, I compared it next to my KS118, it was almost as loud. When I did an A-B test, I almost could not tell the difference. And actually, this thumped a little bit differently. It punched a little bit harder to me. I mean, it's weird to say, the KS118 was a little bit louder, but this one had more of a punch. It's weird, but all I know is I love the sound, and I said, man, to be able to have that much punch in a small, compact size like this, only 74 pounds, yeah, we're gonna be doing this. Okay, let's run some sound through it and see what it sounds like. Hopefully it works. Okay, now for the big test. Let's see if this works. Let's turn the power on. All right, we're getting something. We got a light there. Set model, neutral. Oh, okay. ELX200 18SP. That's what we want. So let's push in. All right, it's not doing anything. Okay, you guys, I figured it out. I just kept messing around with it, and I set it to the ELX200 18SP, and then what I had to do, I had to double-click this. I just figured that out on my own. I just double-clicked it two times real quick, boom, boom, and then it went to the display. So if you guys are replacing your amp, just know that's what you have to do. And I'm also using my QSC K10.2 to test the sound with. Let's turn that on. Okay, let's shoot some sound through the system, see if we get something. All right, you guys, so I just connected my tablet running this virtual DJ app, and we're going to see what it sounds like. I'm gonna turn the QSC down, and we're just gonna run the sub for now. Hopefully, everything will work. And there she is, ladies and gentlemen. The sub is working with the new updated woofer. And let's see where the signal is on it. I got it at 0 dB, and it's like pushing right toward the middle. Now we'll turn the QSC up, the K10.2. Just loaded up 1/2 step by Sierra. That's got a lot of bass in it. Let's see what this sounds like. Oh my god. Man. Oh my god. If you all could hear the bass in person. It's hitting so hard. I'm probably gonna get a YouTube copyright strike. Oh my God, that's banging. Okay, that's it. Let me turn that off. Still right in the middle. So we could go even louder. But man, I am so happy right now. It sounds perfect, amazing. The bass is hitting so hard. I wish you guys could hear it here live. Anyway, I got a gig tonight, and I'm gonna use this bad boy instead of my KS118 because it's so much lighter, easier to transport, and it hits almost as hard as the KS118. So if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, hit the like button, leave a comment. Let me know what you think about this modification. And I already got my idea for my next video, which is I'm gonna do a comparison of this sub with my KS118 so that you can hear what I'm talking about. All right, it's your boy DJ Too Legit signing off. Until next time, peace.